Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Helen Tanyamore. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell down to keep updated for more videos from me. So for today's video, we're going to cook a red mawash using a dry shrimp. So this is in an Arabic food. So wanna know how I cook it? Let's go! We need 1 tomato, 3 onions, 1 for the rice, 2 for the hasho or the toppings. We also need 2 cloves of garlic, 1 pepper to make it hot, the mung seeds, dry shrimp. We also need tomato paste to make the rice colorful, rice, cooking oil. a little bit pink. So that's all, guys. So thank you guys for watching. This is Helen Tanyamora. Please, please, please don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to like and comment. Bye-bye.